Decoding. Got it. There's some high-level messages being sent out from the main complex in the city.
Indeed. It seems to have been a message to all the major planets in the quadrant.
Here, let me have a look at that. My oath, they mean to sacrifice billions of innocent lives just to prevent us from getting a foothold here. Quick, send a dispatch to FSAHQ. They may not have much time.
Sir, my scanner shows a gigantic cluster of ships inbound on our position.
Contact the transmitting complex and begin the activation sequence.
Thank you all so much for coming here, short notice. Unfortunately, it seems the UCD aren't going to let us walk right through. As our Colonel Intelligence will reveal, they have some nasty plans ready to activate as we attempt to take Sequence 5 and capture the Maniac Heinrich.
Thank you, sir. Heinrich is planning to detonate a large number of quantum explosives on major planets in the quadrant if we attempt to attack Zircon 5. It tends to trigger these devices using an automated subspace communications.
Then we can't afford to give that rogue Heinrich another moment to trigger those devices. Capture the forces, we leave as soon as we are ready. Godspeed.
Francois, to all units, I will take the specialist forward and attack the transmitter. I want the rest of you to continue a general assault on thinner resistance. God be with you all. Francois out.
So, we have 30 minutes before the sequence is complete. Perhaps we should...
Sniper!
Everyone, sprint for the complex and pour some fire into the upper levels now!
You heard it, men. Run or get picked off. Okay, Demolition Squad, deploy your explosives around the base of the building. Cedric and I will stay here and cover you.
Sir, movement on the fifth floor gantry. It looked like two figures.
Two? I thought there was only one snap here.
You underestimate the cunning of the UCB. My associate Hala has already dispatched your foolish attempt at sabotage.
Alright then, let's move out. We need to cover some dangerous open ground, and we can't let the UCB have time to consolidate.
And so I shall endeavor to keep peace throughout my term in the best of my ability, and keep justice and fairness in all aspects of life. I'm only able to do this because of the sacrifice of the men and women who fought against the UCB. To them, and indeed all of us, are eternally grateful. God's grace to you all. Thank you.